seem to be made to sleep. R2, I'm famished. I'm so thirsty, I need to find a grocery store.
Where do you think you're going? Well, I'm not going that way. It's much too rocky. This way is much easier.
Luke, it's time to wake up. Luke, quit napping. Come on. This R2 unit over here is thirsty. We have to get him to Whole Foods.
Why would you want to go to Whole Foods?
Come to my hut, and there I will explain the competitive advantage of Whole Foods.
So why would I want to go to Whole Foods?
You see, Luke, Whole Foods competes on the basis of in-store experience as well as deliciously organic foods.
What do you mean by in-store experience?
Here, Luke, allow me to show you a video clip at Whole Foods.
Oh, I get it.
Luke, what you have to understand is Whole Foods treats their employees and customers well, and they encourage a very positive environment while selling naturally organic foods. Ugh. I need to stretch my legs. Hold on 1 second. We should be at Whole Foods very soon.
I wish we were there right now.
Any second, guys. We'll be there soon.
Is that the Whole Foods over there on that moon?
That's no moon. It's a space station.
It's too big to be a space station. It's a Walmart.
I don't want to go to Walmart. They have bad customer service.
Turn the ship around.
Yeah, I think you're right. Full reverse. Chewie, lock in the auxiliary power. Chewie, lock in the auxiliary power.
Luke and Obi-Wan finally made it to Whole Foods. As you can see around you, there's a wide variety of fresh produce and other products, as well as a lively shopping experience. Whole Foods prides itself on its customer experience and spares no expense when it comes to making the customer happy. By providing organic and natural foods, Whole Foods preaches the proper lifestyle and leaves every customer wanting to return. When you leave Whole Foods, you feel like you're on top of the world, much like these guys.
Thank you.